Voiceover, there were six of us playing tunes, like we were all raised under the one roof, and maybe 30 others watching. We go up on deck and have a look at England. You could only see the brightness of their faces when they were playing. You can see nothing now. Just the look of people waiting. The look of people waiting in the hospital. England was all grey walls running with water. I stopped on the pier for no good reason to see if anyone had come to meet me. Words get lost. I have a clock. The minutes go by. Very uncertain. I can taste the brine of tears coming into my mouth, but I let on nothing. I wonder if I've the fare home, and if I can find the way. You must be joking. It's black outside. There's no way back now. In England now. For anger. I remember loneliness and sadness. I remember pure sadness. This is not any of those, but some of all of them, maybe. and more. What is more, though? There'd be no comfort in sleep or drink. It's like something is covering me that threatens my breath. It's like something is moving that will break things inside of me.